Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, teachers union officials react to Doug Ford saying they're the reason behind school closures continuing. The chamber reacts to the lockdown stay-at-home extension, and the battalion also react to the latest return to play plans. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.